A house is not a home. Karena sesungguhnya rumah yang ideal itu bukan hanya menyediakan tempat, tetapi perasaan. Rasa nyaman yang selalu datang setiap kali kita pulang, perasaan utuh dan terpenuhi di saat sudah kembali kumpul menjadi satu. Kunci kehangatan di rumah hadir dari rasa nyaman yang timbul. Selain dikelilingi dengan orang tersayang, kenyamanan muncul melalui kualitas hidup yang tercapai. Sometimes we take things for granted. Kita kerap mengejar apa yang belum kita dapat tanpa menyadari apa yang sudah kita miliki. It's okay to play a little more today, laugh a little louder tomorrow, because again, a house is called a home when there is feelings and warmth.
There will be sunlight and shadows, joy and sorrow. But if we try a little more, our home can be a bit of heaven on earth. The magic thing about home is that it feels good to leave, and it feels even better to come back. Besides the magic of love, a home should be built with trust and feeling of secure to keep us going. Remember, a house is made with walls and beams, while a home is built with love and dreams.
Paloma, the key to excellent living.